Daya, 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 Daya.
Why are you scared of this cute little honeybee?
Yes, sir, because we know it stings really bad.
Don't worry, children. Rather, we should learn from this smart tiny bee. That will help us in our dance too.
Are you joking, sir? How can a bee help us in dance?
Okay, let me tell you a story now. We all know that honeybees make honey. But do you know, it takes great efforts and hard work from these little chefs to make the nature's sweetest dessert that we enjoy. First, this tiny honeybee visits various flowers containing sugar water, known as the nectar. And with the help of its hollow straw-like tongue, it sucks up the nectar and stores it in its tummy. This bee then returns back to its beehive where the entire colony of bees stay. Bee shares the nectar with other worker bees and they all process it further. They all convert this nectar in a water-mixed honey and store it in a honeycomb. But this newly made mixture is still quite watery and gooey. To get rid of this extra water content, these smart buddies flip their wings for a really long time. This evaporates the water, leaving behind thick, sweet mixture that we know as honey.
Oh, they are so smart!
Yes, indeed. And do you know an amazing thing? In such a short lifespan, this one honeybee can create only 1.5 teaspoons of honey. These bees have to fly approximately 55,000 miles to produce just 1 pound of honey. And it takes 556 bees to visit 2 million flowers to do so. Suddenly, our homework sounds an easy task, isn't it? Now, can you all tell me, what do you learn from this honeybee?
Yes, sir. This tiny honeybee must be so dedicated and determined. She doesn't get bored of doing same things. We should also work hard and practice daily.
Sir, we should also learn patience from them.
Being so tiny, they must be having tough time to fly, collect nectar and preserve it. We now understand that honey and success are not made overnight.
Teacher, honeybee teaches us to be attentive.
It keeps flying from one flower to the other, collecting the best that is required. We as dance students should also gain knowledge from all possible ways, sir. As you always tell us, reading books, watching good performances, listening to the experiences of our gurus and elders are also learning lessons for us.
Teacher, they teach us teamwork and sharing.
They all come together, share the nectar that they collect and do their job with so much perfection.
Teacher, we learn smartness and consistency from them.
Isn't this important, friends, to do efforts in proper direction and with same consistency?
Yes, you all are absolutely right, my dear children. I am so proud of you. But there is one more hidden message for us in this story. The knowledge that we gain should be used for the betterment of others. No matter how tiny you are, no matter how many difficulties you face in life, make the most of what you have and be like a honeybee.